The tools you'll need for this repair are scissors, a flathead screwdriver, a Phillips head screwdriver, a tape measure, and a wire restring tool. To determine the string length you'll need, measure the length of the shade and add 6 inches. Write this measurement down. To remove the shade from the window, push in and rotate the top front of the headrail down. This will disengage the top of the headrail from the hooks on the brackets. Note how many lift strings the shade has. Easy Glide shades always use 0.9mm lift string. Pull the string off the roll like this to prevent twisting. Cut all of the strings needed for this repair now and set them aside. Place the shade on a flat surface. Remove the end caps and slide the bottom rail off. Loosen the lift string slightly by pulling the cord loop. Place rubber bands on the ends of the shade to keep the fabric compressed. Remove the cradle covers. Pull the clutch out of the headrail by moving it back and forth. Lift the control rod until it pops out of each cradle, starting with the one furthest away from the clutch. Set the control rod assembly aside. Cut the knot off of the bottom of each string, saving any washers for reuse. If your shade has a metal cord stay, set it aside for reuse as well. Pull the strings through the shade. Remove the old string and discard. Remove the cord retainer clip and set aside for reuse. Thread the washer and tie a large knot on one of the strings. Reuse the metal cord stay if your shade has one. Insert the wire restring tool down through the cradle and out the bottom of the fabric. Thread the string through the eye of the wire tool and pull it through. Repeat for the other strings. Snap the control rod assembly back into place, making sure the strings are not pinched. Install the clutch into the end of the headrail. Slide the control rod all of the way over to the clutch. Note that the cord retainer clip has an indent where the string is seated. Tie a knot leaving about a half inch tail and seat the knot in the cord retainer clip indent. Snap the clip onto the control rod about 1 inch from the cradle. Make sure the tail end of the string is facing away from the cradle. Repeat for the other strings. Replace the cradle covers. Replace the bottom rail and end caps. With the loose unwound strings laying over the front of the shade, rehang the shade by hooking the top front of the shade into the hooks on the brackets and rotate the bottom back. Lower the shade and then raise it back up. If the shade is uneven, as it probably will be, slide the bottom rail enough to expose one of the strings. If the shade is still uneven, you might have to repeat this operation until the correct balance is achieved. You may have one or more strings that will need this type of adjustment. Test the shade. At Fix My Blinds, we always recommend attaching any cord loops to the wall with a tensioner or cord retainer. Test your shade one last time.